Namaskar and welcome to the Day 2 Carnatic Vocal Workshop under Speak Mikey's Sarva Mangal Yoga Series. On Day 1, our Guru Gayatri Girishji has guided us through an introduction to Carnatic music. We practiced a Varisha in the Raga Maya Malava Gaula, Triputa Tishra Tala, and a Geetam by Purandara Dasar in Raga Hamir Kalyani. Today, we can start with the workshop. I would like to remind all the attendees only to attend the same workshop for the 5 days. At least through a minimum of 5 days, we will be able to get a glimpse, a better clarity in the art form we are learning. So try to attend the same workshop throughout the 5 days. I welcome Gayatri ji and all the attendees to the day 2 of our workshop. Before we start the session, we have a few guidelines for the attendees. Try to keep your cameras on and mics on mute unless you're asked to speak. If you have any questions, kindly raise your hand and you'll be allotted time. Try to sit in a space comfortably without any disturbances. Now, I welcome Kalei Mamani Gayatri Girishji to further take on our workshop.
Good morning, all of you. I see a lot of new faces today. Can you all hear me? Is the audio clear?
No, it's clear.
Okay. Let me first look at the... Smita Karthik, were you there yesterday? I see one or two new names. I'm not sure if they were there yesterday. Anyway, we'll start. Aditi, yes? You want to ask something?
Yes ma'am.
Aditi. Yeah.
Ma'am, there's this girl from my class. She also signed up for Carnatic music, but she did not get the link. She got it for painting.
Saraswati, can you help her?
Ma'am, I think she might have chosen that as the second choice, so we have allotted accordingly.
Yeah.
Ma'am, she might have chosen it as the second choice, and we have allotted the workshops accordingly.
Okay.
Ma'am, Tavas has also raised his hand.
Yeah, Tavas.
Ma'am, yesterday, even I was not there, ma'am. Today only I got the link.
Today only you got the link. Okay, you can join from today. No problem.
Okay, ma'am.
You can see the YouTube video of yesterday and you can follow whatever was done yesterday. So, the others, were you able to go through what was done yesterday? Did you remember after the workshop what we did? The exercise and how the tala is put and you remembered everything? Devang is ready to sing. Yes, Simatrit?
Ma'am, you have to listen our song also.
Yes. I will be doing that. We have plenty of time. So I'll make all of you sing. So we'll do the song first today and then we'll go to the exercise. Okay. We started this Sharanu Siddhivinayaka yesterday. We'll first do that. And then after that, we'll go to the exercise. Okay. Exercise, I asked you to practice in 2 speeds. Were you able to do that? With the tala in 2 speeds. The 3rd speed we'll do today. Okay. Mm-hmm. Druti, we'll begin. Unmute yourself. So who was the composer of this song that we started yesterday? You remember?
Purandara Dasa.
Purandara Dasa. Yes, very good. So this is in Raga. Raga name?
Raga.
Druti? Yeah, Simarpreet, you tell.
Hamsa Kalyani.
Not Hamsa Kalyani.
Ma'am, Hamir Kalyani.
Hamir Kalyani. Hamir Kalyani. Okay. And the Tala is Tisra Tripota. We haven't done the Tala yet. The same Tala that we did for the exercise, that same Tala for this song also. Okay. So the song yesterday, I just taught you the first line. We didn't do the Tala. We'll do it today. Okay. Sa ri sa ma ga pa ma da pa sa
pa ma da pa sa
sa ni da pa
sa ni da pa
ma ma ga pa ri sa
pa ma ga pa ri
sa ni da pa
sa ni da pa
ma ma
ma ma
ga pa ri sa
ga pa ri sa
sa ri sa ma ga
sa ri sa ma ga
pa ma da pa sa
pa ma da pa sa
sa ni da pa
sa ni da pa
ma ma ga
ma ma ga
pa ri sa
pa ri sa
sa ri sa ma ga pa ma
sa ri sa ma ga pa ma
da pa sa
sa pa sa
sa ni da pa
sa ni da pa
ma ma ga
ma ma ga
pa ri sa
pa ri sa
sharanu siddhi vi
Charano Siddhi Bi
Nayaka
Nayaka
Charano Siddhi Bi Nayaka
Charano Siddhi Bi Nayaka
Charano Vidya Charano Vidya
Charano Vidya
Pradayaka
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 Ka
Ka
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka
Sharanu Vidya Pra Sharanu Vidya
Sharanu Vidya
Pradayaka
Pradayaka
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka
शरण विद्या प्रदायक
K.
K.
Now sing the whole line.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka, Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
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 The K. K. You're coming down too fast. Pradayak.
Pradayak.
Again, one more time, full line.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka, Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Okay. Yeah, Valmik, what doubt you have?
No, I don't have doubt.
Yeah. No, then why did you raise your hand?
Only for sing.
Okay. I'll call out names. So if you want to sing, you don't have to. I'll call out your names. Only if you have doubts, you press that icon. Okay. Harshita, do you have a doubt?
Ma'am, I'm new to the session. I'm joining today only. Okay. So I just informed you.
Sure, ma. So you can just start following.
Yes, ma'am.
Saraswati, you can share the... I gave you the lyrics, right? Just share page 1 of the document so that people who didn't come yesterday, they can write it down. I'll just continue teaching. Those who have not written it down, you can copy it from that, okay? So Valmik can continue. We'll sing. The screen will be on. So whoever wants to write, you can listen to the song, learn, and simultaneously you can finish writing also. So she'll just show it for a couple of minutes now, okay? Yeah, so these are the lyrics of today's song. Please write it down. Saraswati?
Yes, ma'am.
There is some problem.
Ma'am, is it not clear?
No, all the spaces are not seen. See, every word is, they're all together. I don't know why it has come like this. Can you do it there or? Yeah, Sharanu Parvati. After Parvati, give up space, please. Tanaya. Tanaya is one word, then Moruti. Same line. Tanaya. Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya. Space. Moruti. Next line. Sharanu Mushika. Space. Vahana. Charanam first line. Nitila. Space. Netrana. Space. No, after Netrana, you give a space. Yeah. Devi Sutane, space. Naga Bhushana Priyane is okay. Kati Katangada, space. Komalangane. Karna, space. Kundala, space. Dharane. Yeah. Kukshi Maha, space. Lambodarane, space. Ikshu Chapana, space. Gelidane. Pakshi Vahana, space. Siri, space. Purandara. Vithalana, space. Nijadasane. Yeah. You can note it down now. Valmik, repeat after me.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka,
शरणु विद्या प्रदायक
शरणु विद्या प्रदायक
शरणु सिद्धि विनायक
शरणु सिद्धि विनायक
शरणु विद्या प्रदायक
शरणु विद्या प्रदायक
सिंग द फुल लाइन
शरणु सिद्धि विनायक शरणु विद्या प्रदायक
शरणु सिद्धि विनायक
शरणु सिद्धि विनायक
शरणु विद्या
शरणु विद्या
प्रदायक शरणु सिद्धि विनायक
शरणु सिद्धि विनायक
शरणु विद्या प्रदायक
शरणु विद्या प्रदायक
Now sing the full line.
Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka Charanu Vidya Pradayaka
Very good. Sing both. Now these variations, the small variation I taught you, right? The Charanu Vidya had a small variation. So these are called Sangatis. The small variations in the tune, they are called Sangati. So this Pallavi has two Sangatis, okay? The first Sangati and the second Sangati. And as we saw yesterday, this song has different sections. The first section is called the Pallavi. Second section is called Anupallavi. The third section is called Charanam. This song has two Charanams, okay? So this is the structure of this song. One Pallavi, then the Anupallavi, and then two Charanams, okay? Has everyone written it down? Do you still need the screen? Maybe we can show it after some time, Saraswati. After 5 minutes, again, you put it. And if anyone has doubts, they can write it down from there.
Okay.
So I wanted to show the talam. That's why I asked her to stop the screen share. See, this is the Tisra Triputa that we did yesterday. You remember the Triputa Talam, I said it will have the beat, the wave, the beat, the wave for the second part. Tisra means three. So, one, two, three. The first beat and two finger counts makes three. So, the Tisra Triputa Tala is one, two, three, one, two, three, four. A beat, two finger counts, beat, wave, beat, wave. Okay, so this is the tala. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this is called Tisra Triputa Tala. Now we have to sing this song in this tala.
Sharanu Sid. Siddhi Vinayaka Sharanu.
So the Sharanu will come in the first part.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka Sharanu Siddhi
The V will come here.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka.
So the Nayaka comes in the second full cycle.
Nayaka.
Like that. Valmik, you want to try with the Tala? you just raise your hand so that everyone can see the tala.
Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka.
Charanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Just like the Nayaka, the Dayaka will come in the second cycle.
Charanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Charanu Vidya Pradayaka.
No, your tala was very fast.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
No, you're going wrong. See, I think you're putting one extra this finger also. Try again.
Sharanu Vidya Pra. Vidya Pra.
Charanu Vidya Pra.
Correct. Vidya Pra will finish here.
Charanu Vidya Pra.
Charanu Vidya Pra. Charanu Vidya Pra.
Correct.
Dayaka.
Dayaka.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Your talam is wrong. See, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. So the second time I think you left one beat. You went straight to the finger count. First, all of you just put the tala once and practice for yourself. Tell 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Just go through that 5 times for you to get familiar with the tala.
Ma'am, someone has raised their hand.
Yeah? Yes, ma'am?
Ma'am, I'm a new student. For today only I came, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. What is your name?
My name is Pillar Seti Venkata Vinita, ma'am.
Venkata?
Vinita.
Vinita. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I'll make a note. You learn, ma'am. She's new and the other new student was? Harshita. Harshita and Vinita. Okay. Tavas is also new. Advik, new. Bhanumati. You all come only today, right? Okay. Valmik, come, we'll try. All of you just follow. When I teach one person, you be on mute and you just follow and learn. And then I'll give you all turns to sing. Okay?
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Only the last.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Sing that. You're going wrong in the tala.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Correct. You understood now? The da will come on the beat.
Dayaka.
Sing two more times, the full line.
Charanu
Siddhi Vinayaka.
Charanu Siddhi
सिद्धि विनायका चरणुपेत्या प्रदाय प्रदायका
अगेन तालम इज रॉन्ग
चरणु सिद्धि विनायका चरणु
See the dayaka, the last cycle, what you're doing is sharanu vidya prada. You're leaving out the beat. You're going straight to the finger count. That's why you're going wrong. Pradayaka. Sing from sharanu vidya.
Sharanu. Vidya pradaya
pra, pradaya no see the pra pradaya daya
daya pa daya pa
daya ka
daya.
No da da is beat not a finger count
Daya.
Now full line, sing slowly, not very fast.
Charan siddhi vinayaka Charan siddhi pradayaka
Correct, very good. Who'll sing next? Krishan, you want to try? After Krishan, Vedant can try. Okay, be ready. Krishan, you try with the tala. I'm not able to hear you. Yeah, sing now. I'll make you all sing, ma.
Siddhi Vinayaka Charanu Vidya Pradayaka
Correct. One more time.
Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka Charanu Vidya Pradayaka
the Pradayaka alone is going wrong. Charanu Vidya the pra should come immediately after the Vidya.
Charanu Vidya Pradayaka
Correct. Once more.
Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka Charanu Vidya Pradayaka
Very good. Vedant?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, sing the same line again.
Ma'am, I am unable to sing with Talam, ma'am.
You try, I'll teach you. Okay. After Vedant, Pragya, be ready. Pragya and Pranavi, is it? I forgot the other one's name. Pranavi, right? Okay. Vedant, sing.
Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka Charanu Vidya Pradayaka
Again, sing first the tune you sing.
Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka Charanu Vidya Pradayaka
Correct. Now with the talam, you try. Charanu, see, sing slowly, because otherwise the tala will go too fast. Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka
Charanu
is 1, 2, 3. Siddhi Vinayaka 1, 2, 3, 4. So,
sharanu siddhi vi
nayaka
nayaka
sharanu siddhi vi nayaka.
Wait, we'll do it part by part with the tala, okay? Your tala is not matching your singing.
Sharanu
sharanu
siddhi vi
siddhi vi.
Understood till this?
Sharanu siddhi vi
sharanu siddhi vi
sharanu siddhi vi
sharanu siddhi vi.
Raise your hand a little bit so that I can see. Sharanu siddhi vi
sharanu siddhi vi na
siddhi vi
sharanu siddhi vi
siddhi vi.
The C will come for two. Siddhi vi
sharanu siddhi vi na.
Don't go to Nayaka. Siddhi vi
sharanu siddhi vi.
See, just concentrate on what I'm telling.
Sharanu siddhi vi siddhi vi
siddhi vi siddhi vi.
I'm saying only C.
Siddhi
vi siddhi vi
siddhi vi
siddhi
vi.
Correct.
Sharanu siddhi vi
siddhi
nayaka
nayaka
sharanu vidyapra
sharanu vidya
pra
pradayaka
dayaka.
You practice, you'll get it. Take phrase by phrase and you practice, okay? Pragya Pranavi, you try this same line with the tala.
Sharanu siddhi vinayaka sharanu vidya pradayaka.
Again.
Sharanu siddhi vinayaka sharanu siddhi vinayaka sharanu vidya pradayaka.
Correct. Vedant, your singing is correct, only the talam has to be corrected. You just follow when the others are singing and then you practice at home, okay? To try again, if you're not able to get tomorrow again, I'll help you. But you keep listening and see how the others are singing with the tala, okay? Your tune is correct. Only the tala, you have to get more comfortable with it. Pragya, do the next line.
Sharanu Parvati.
First learn the line, then we'll do the tala, okay?
Sharanu Parvati.
Wait, she'll unmute you. Pragya has to be unmuted. After Pragya, Tarun, do you want to try? Saraswati, can you unmute Pragya? Yeah, sing. Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu Parvati.
Tanaya Muruti.
Tanaya Muruti.
Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu Parvati.
Tanaya Muruti.
Tanaya Muruti.
Saraswati, you can show the screen for some time. When I'm not teaching the Tala, you can show the screen. Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu Parvati.
Tanaya Muruti.
Tanaya Muruti.
Sharanu.
Sharanu.
Mushika.
Mushika.
Vahana.
Vahana.
Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu Parvati.
Tanaya Muruti.
Tanaya Muruti.
Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya Muruti.
Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya Muruti.
Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Try the full line now.
Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika.
Sharanu. Again.
Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sing the full line.
Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Correct. Arun?
Yes, ma'am. Namaskar.
Namaste. Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika Vahana. Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka. Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka.
Very nice.
The pitch is a little low for me.
Yeah, that's okay.
Thank you.
But you got it. Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya. Yeah.
Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu. Sharanu Parvati. Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sharanu Mushika
Vahana.
Correct. We'll try with Tala. Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu
Parvati.
Yeah, try.
Sharanu Parvati Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
It's correct.
Sharanu Parvati Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika Vahana. Sharanu.
One minute. There is a lag in the line. Saraswati, can we close the screen share now? Let me try because his tala is breaking. It's freezing. The screen is freezing. Yeah, now you could try.
I'll try now. Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Charanu Vika Pradayaka. Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Charanu Vida Pradayaka. I missed the clap, man. Charanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Charanu Veda Pradayaka. Charanu Parvati Tanaya Muruti. Charanu Mushika Vahana.
Very nice. Smita.
Thank you, ma'am.
So you're all finding the tala easy, fairly easy?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Smita, do you want to try?
Ma'am, my name is Ashwini Karthikeyan. Because I couldn't join, now I joined in my mother's account, so I could join. That's
okay. Fair. So Smita is your mother, is it? Your name is Ashwini?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You want to try singing this?
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, from Sharanu Parvati Tanaya Muruti, right?
Yes.
Sharanu Parvati Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika Vahana. Ma'am, a little help there.
Sharanu Parvati.
Sharanu Parvati Tanaya Muruti. Sharanu Mushika Vahana.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka.
Sing the first line.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka. Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka. Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Correct. Very good. We'll do the next line and then I'll go on to the others.
Neetila netrana. Neetila netrana.
Neetila netrana.
After Ashwini, Bhanumati can sing. Okay, be ready. I'll call you, ma. I'll give everyone a chance. Don't worry.
Neetila netrana.
Neetila netrana.
Devi sutane.
Devi sutane.
Neetila netrana.
नागभूषण प्रियने नागभूषण
नागभूषण
प्रियने
प्रियने
नीटिल नेत्रन देवी सुतने
नीटिल नेत्रन देवी सुतने
नागभूषण प्रियने
नागभूषण प्रिय मैम दैट प्रियना आई एम नॉट
प्रियने प्रियने
प्रियने
नीटिल नेत्रन देवी सुतने नागभूषण प्रियने
नीटिल नेत्रन देवी सुतने नागभूषण प्रियने
प्रियने
priyane
priyane have it like that priyane
priyane
nagabhushan priyane
nagabhushan priyane
now try the full line
nitila netrana devi sutane
नागभूषण प्रियने प्रियने ट्राई
प्रियने
इज दिस इजियर प्रियने
प्रियने
नाग
नागभूषण प्रियने
या ऑल ऑफ यू हैव इट लाइक दैट प्रियने नागभूषण प्रियने
नागभूषण प्रियने
नीट नाउ वी विल डू विद तालम नीटिल नेत्रन सिंग स्लोली अदरवाइज द ताला बिकम्स टू फास्ट
नीटिल नेत्रन
देवी सुतने
देवी सुतने
नागभूषण
नागभूषण
प्रियने
प्रियने
सिंग द होल लाइन
नीटिल नेत्रन देवी सुतने नागभूषण प्रिय प्रियने
प्रियने प्रियने
प्रियने
ताला प्रिय Correct. Once more.
Neetila netrana devi sutane nagabhushana nagabhushana priyane
priyane sanidapa priyane
sanidapa priya
priya priya
priya
the pri is it sa priyane
priya
yane nidapa
yane
Priya, the knee, da. Instead of singing it too plain, I'm bringing the knee from the sa. Priya, ne, priya, sa, ni, da.
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Sorry, ma'am, my network issues.
Sa, ni, da. Sing sa, ni, da.
Sa, ni, da.
Priya.
Priya.
Priya, ne.
Priya, ne.
Nagabhushan priyane
na nagabhushan priyane
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 yeah
na
Okay, good. Just practice it, Priyane. Sa ni da pa, Priyane.
Sa ni da pa, Priyane.
Correct.
I practice it now.
Yeah. Simarpreet, what doubt you have?
Ma'am, in the tala.
Yeah.
Ma'am, I'm very confused in tala. Can you okay. explain?
Yeah, you try. You try, I'll tell you where you're going wrong. You want to try this line or the previous line?
Ma'am, we'll do... I want to learn. I have not learned. I have learned only the song.
You've learned only the song. You haven't learned the tala, is it? What do you...
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you learn. You first sing the line. Neetila netranam.
Neetila netranam.
Devi sutane.
Devi Sutane
Nagabhushana
Nagabhushana
Priyane
Priyane
Correct. Now sing, we'll do the whole line, okay? Neetila netrana Devi Sutane
Neetila netrana Devi Sutane
Devi Sutane
Devi Sutane
Nagabhushana
Nagabhushana
Priyane
Priyane
Now we'll do the tala, okay? Neetila 1, 2, 3
Ma'am, this
One little finger, ring finger. One, two, three. Correct. Only those. Neetila.
Neetila.
Netrana.
Netrana.
Correct. Neetila. Netrana.
Neetila. Neetala.
Correct. You got it? Neetila is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Neetila. Neetrana.
Neetila. Neetrana.
Very good. Devi. Devi is again 1, 2, 3. Devi.
Devi.
Sutane
Sutane
Devi Sutane
Devi Sutane
Devi Sutane
Ma'am, this and
Devi is this, okay? Devi Su
Devi
Correct Sutane
Sutane.
Very good. Devi Sutane.
Devi Sutane.
The Su has to be shorter. Sutane.
Sutane.
De-
सूतने
देवी सूतने
नीटील नेत्रन
नीटील नेत्रल
देवी सूतने
देवी सूतरे
सूतने
सूतने
You're singing sutane. That's why it's going wrong.
Sutane.
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 The ne is long.
Sutane.
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 Neetila netrana devi sutane. Sutane
Sutane
Naga Naga
Same 1, 2, 3
Naga
Naga
Bhushan
Naga Bhushan
Priya
It's very long. Me, you sustain it.
Priyane.
Priyane.
Correct. You got it now.
Neetila netrana.
Neetila netrana.
Devi sutra.
Again.
Devi
sutane.
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 Nagabhushan.
Nagabhushan.
Priya.
Sing it long.
Priyane.
Correct. You got it now? You got it now correctly. The ragam and the tala, okay? You practice it like that. Just listen when others are singing. You'll get it thoroughly. Okay? Okay?
Ma'am, can I take the first palvari and palvi?
You want to sing that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, sing. Sharanu Parvati, you want to sing?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Try.
Sharanu Parvati Tane Mu
Tanaya
Tanaya Murti
Tanaya Murti
Tanaya Murti Sharanamu Sharanamu
Sharanamu Shika
Sharanamu Shika Vanaya
Vahana
Vahana
Sharanu Parvati
Sharanu Parvati
Tanaya Muruti
Tanaya Muruti
Sharanu Mushika
Sharanu Mushika
Vahana
Vahana
Try the full line now.
Sharanu Parvati Tane Murti
Tanaya Murti
Tanaya Murti Sharanu Mushika
Sharanu Mushika
Sharanamushika
Vihayana
Vahana
Vahana Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka.
Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Sharanu Vidya Pradayaka.
Got it? Okay. Bhanumati?
Neetila Netranam.
Neetila Netranam.
Devi Sutane.
Devi Sutane.
Nagabhushanam.
Nagabhushanam.
Priyane. Priyane.
Priyane.
Neetila Netranam.
Neetila Netranam.
Devi Sutane.
Devi
Nagabhushanam. Priyane.
Sing the whole thing two times.
Neetila
Nagabhushana.
Nagabhushana. Priyane.
Correct. Good. Vinita, you want to try?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, after Vinita, Uttara can sing. Then after Uttara, Tavas. Be ready, okay? Sing, Vinita.
Neetila Netrana. Devi Sutane.
Neetila Netrana.
Neetila Netrana.
Neetila Netrana.
Devi Sutane.
Devi Sutane.
Krishan, can you focus on this? You're doing something else, I think. Just listen to my other singing, okay?
Neetila Netranam.
Neetila Netranam.
Devi Sutane.
Devi Sutane.
Nagabhushana.
Nagabhushana.
Priyane.
Priyane.
Try the whole line now.
Yes. Neetila Netrana. Neetila Netrana.
Devi Sutane.
Devi Sutane.
Nagabhushana Priyane.
Nagabhushana Priyane.
Again, full line.
Neetila Netrana. Devi Sutane. Nagabhushana.
Priyane.
Priyane.
Correct. Good.
Thank you.
Uttara? Yeah, after Tavas, Tagore can sing. Uttara, Tavas and then Tagore Krishna, okay? Uttara sing.
Neetila Netrana.
Yeah, Neetila Netrana.
Neetila Netrana, Devi Sutane, Nagabhushana Priyane.
One more time.
Neetila Netrana, Devi Sutane, Nagabhushana Priyane.
Saraswati, you can show the screen.
Kalti katangadam.
Kalti katangadam.
Komalangane.
Komalangane.
Karna kundala.
Karna kundala.
Dharane.
Dharane.
Kalti katangada komalangane.
Kalti katangane.
Karna kundala dharane.
Karna kundala dharane.
Again, the full line.
Kalti katangane karna kundala dharane.
Now try with the tala. Okay, now we'll have a screen, Saraswati. Yeah, Uttara, try with the tala. I'll teach it first.
Kalti katangada. Komalangane.
Komalangane.
Karna kundala.
Karna kundala.
Dharane.
Dharane.
Now try the full line.
Kalti. Karna kundala dharane.
Very good. Who was I telling next? Tavas, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Try from Nitila Netra, na?
Okay, ma'am.
After Tavas, Tagore Krishna, and then after that, Shirisha. Be ready.
Nitila Netra.
Nitila pa pa pa.
Nitila Netra na Devi Stutanu.
Nitila Netra na.
Nitila Netra na.
Devi Stutanu.
Devi Stutanu.
Nitila netrana Devi Sutane.
Nitila netrana Devi Sutane.
Nagabhushana.
Nagabhushana. Priyane.
Nagabhushana. Priyane.
Nagabhushana priyane.
Nitila netrana Devi Sutane.
Nitila netrana Devi Sutane. Nagabhushana priyane.
Nagabhushana.
Nagabhushana. Priyane.
Okay. Try it one more time.
Nitila netrana Devi Stutane. Nagabhushana priyane.
Nagabhushana.
Nagabhushana priyane.
Okay, next, whom did I say?
Tagore.
Tagore, yes. Sing the same line.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, Kattika Tangada, ma'am?
No, from Nitila Netrana.
Okay, ma'am. Nitila Netrana, Devi सुतने
देवी सुतने
देवी सुतने
नागभूषण
नागभूषण
प्रियने सरस्वती विल हैव द स्क्रीन No, not the lyrics. Gallery view. Neetila netrana devi sutane.
Neetila netrana devi sutane.
Nagabhushana priyane.
Nagabhushana priyane.
Again.
Nitila netrana devi sutane
nagabhushana
nagabhushana priyane
priyane
priyane.
Did I get this tune correctly?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Shirisha, try the next line. கட்டிக்கட்டாங்கத கோமலாங்கனே கட்டிக்கட்டாங்கத கோமலாங்கனே கர்ண குண்டல கட்டாங்கத கோமலாங்கனே கர்ண குண்டல தாரணே கர்ண குண்டல தாரணே கர்ண குண்டல தாரணே கட்டிக்கட்டாங்கத கோமலாங்கனே கர்ண குண்டல தாரணே ட்ரை அகைன் ஃப்ரம் கட்டிக்கட்டாங்கத கர்ண குண்டல தாரணே ஓகே ஐ திங்க் யூ ஷுட் கம் க்ளோசர் டு த மைக் ஷிரிஷா இட்ஸ் நாட் வெரி கிளியர் ஓகே நெக்ஸ்ட் டைம் வென் யூ சிங் கம் க்ளோசர் டு இட் சரஸ்வதி யூ வாண்ட் டு ட்ரை யூ கேன் அன்மியூட் யுவர் செல்ஃப் கட்டிக்கட்டாங்கத கோமலாங்கனே
கட்டிக்கட்டாங்கத கோமலாங்கனே
கர்ண குண்டல தாரணே
கர்ண குண்டல தாரணே
சரணு சித்த விநாயக கட்டிக்கட்டாங்கத கோமலாங்கனே கர்ண குண்டல चरणे
राधे कनांगद कोमलांगने हरण कुंडल धारणे.
करेक्ट, यू गॉट इट. I'll ask one more person to try with the talam. Yeah, Valmik, you want to try with the talam? Kati Katanga, the line.
I have doubt.
Yeah.
Ma'am, can you please repeat Anupallavi and Nagabhushan line?
Nagabhushana line you want?
And Anupallavi.
నీటిల నేత్రన దేవి సూతనే
నీటిల నేత్రన దేవి సూతనే
నాగభూషణ
నాగభూషణ
ప్రియనే ಭೂಷಣ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ
ನಾಗಭೂಷಣ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ
ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ ನೋ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ ನಾಗಭೂಷಣ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ ನಾಗಭೂಷಣ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ
ನಾಗಭೂಷಣ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ
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 ನಾಗಭೂಷಣ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ sing the full line now. Neetila netran sharano parvati, same tune.
Neetila netran devi sutane nagabhushana priyane.
Very good. Again.
Neetila netrana devi sutane nagabhushana priyane.
Correct. What doubt did you have in the Anupallavi?
First line.
You sing it, I'll correct it. Same tune. Sharano Parvati.
Sharano Parvati. Tanaya Muruti.
Tanaya Muruti.
Tanaya Muruti.
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 Tanaya Muruti.
Tanaya
ಶರಣು ಮೂಷಿಕವಾಹನ
ಶರಣು ಮೂಷಿಕವಾಹನ
ಟ್ರೈ ದಿ ಅನುಪಲ್ಲವಿ ಅಗೇನ್
ಶರಣು ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ತನಯ ಮೂರುತಿ ಶರಣು
Is it clear now? Is it clear now?
Yes.
And the Nagabhushana line is also clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. So we'll take a short break now. After the break, we'll do the Neetila Netrana again. Neetila Netrana. Valmiki, you can continue, okay? Neetila Netrana and Kati Katangada. That whole sentence, with the Tala, you practice. We'll take a 10-minute break and then we'll continue with this. the charanam one. Kati katangada, okay?
So you can take a break, but please don't leave the Zoom meeting. Stay here and we can be back sharp at 10:30. Yes, Tejaswini.
Ma'am, after a break, I can sing, ma'am.
We can ask Gayatri ji.
Okay, ma'am.
Don't leave the meeting. You can stay here and be back at 10:30. Also, during our session, this you can follow this procedure to sit so that the tala is also visible. You can sit comfortably in the floor with a cushion with the laptop as shown in the photograph. So that tala is also visible and you can sit comfortably. So when you come after the break, try to be in such a comfortable position to get a proper view. If you have any doubts, you can either drop that in the chat box or you can raise your hands. I hope the position is clear for everyone. Also, have you all been part of Speak Mickey before? Have you attended Speak Mickey sessions?
Ma'am, like not workshops, but we have attended that some Gurujis will be there, no?
Yeah, yoga workshops.
Veena and they'll sing or something that, like that.
Okay.
I had attended when I was in school, like some volunteers used to come and give programs in our school. So at that time, I had seen the program.
Okay. Harshita, were you there yesterday or you joined today?
Actually, I got painting a link, but I don't have the equipments currently to perform painting. So that's why I had chosen classical music as second option. So I took the link from the volunteer and I joined.
If anyone wants to share their experience, Speak Mickey experience, you can do that. You can raise your hands and you can share your experience with Speak Mickey. Also, during this break, you can try to arrange your position and sit comfortably. Yeah, we will be starting in a minute. If there is anyone else to write down the lyrics, I'll be sharing the screen so you can take it down from there. Once again, I'll share the sitting posture with you. You can follow this procedure in the Carnatic vocal workshop so that it is completely visible. And while doing the tala as well, it's visible to our guru. So you can sit on the floor with a cushion, with a plain wall in the background and placing your laptop or device as shown in the picture. Also, we request all the students to try turning on their cameras so that we have an interactive session.
We have to submit the notes?
No, you don't have to.
Valmik, you'll sing?
Ma'am, can you repeat the name again? I'll unmute them.
Valmik.
Ma'am, I think Valmik is not able to unmute.
Hello?
Okay.
Yeah. Sing Nittila Netrana.
Nitila Netrana Devi Sutane Nagabhushana Priyane
Kalti Katangada. Sing slowly, you're very fast. Only there they're going long. Karna Kundala Dharane is not that tune.
Karna
Kundala
Dharane.
It is just like Sharanu Mushika Vahana, same tune. Karna Kundala Dharane.
Kati Katangada Komalangane. Karna Kundala Dharane.
Correct. You got it?
Yes.
Vinita, you said you had a doubt.
That only, ma'am, that I have to submit the notes or not.
Submit the notes. Which one? Yes.
Ma'am, you told me, ma'am, yesterday and today to write that.
No, it is just for your reference. You don't have to submit anything.
Okay, ma'am.
It is for you to write it down and practice, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Ashwini? Kukshi Maha. Wait.
Ma'am,
Saraswati, Ashwini, Smita, Karthik. Kukshi Maha.
Kukshi Maha.
Lambodarane.
Lambodarane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane.
Ikshuchapana.
Ikshuchapana.
Gelidane.
Gelidane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane.
Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane. Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane. Lambodarane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane.
Lambo. The bo is for the full three. Bo. Darane.
Lambodarane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane.
Kukshi Maha. Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane.
Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane. Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Kukshi Maha. Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane. Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Correct. Once more.
Kukshi Maha. Lam
will come before, yes. Kukshi Maha. Lam, that will come here on this wave.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane. Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Correct. Just 1 minute, I'll come. Yeah, sing ma. Same line. Kukshi Maha.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane. Ikshuchapana. Gelidane.
Paikshi Dasane.
Dasane.
श्री पुरंदर
पक्षी वाहन पक्षी वाहन श्री पुरंदर
विठल निज दासने
विठल निज दासने
sing the full line now
kukshi sorry ma'am a little help there I'm not getting it starting
pakshi vahana
no ma'am kukshi maha
kukshi maha lambodarane nitila netrana same tune
kukshi maha लंबोदरने इक्षु चापन गेलिदने पक्षी वाहन सिरी पुरंदर
विठलन निज
विठलन निज दासने
दिस इज जस्ट लाइक कर्ण कुंडल धारणे सेम ट्यून विठलन निज सिंग फ्रॉम पक्षी वाहन
पक्षी वाहन सिरी पुरंदर
विठल निज
विठल निज दासने
वेरी गुड देवांग यू वांट टू ट्राई आफ्टर देवांग मौसमी यू वांट टू सिंग
यस मैम आई विल ट्राई मैम
यू ट्राई
मैम फ्रॉम वेयर मैम
From Kukshi Maha.
Kukshi Maha.
Kukshi Maha.
Kukshi Maha. Lambodarane. Ikshu Chapana.
Ikshu Chapana.
Ikshu Chapana. Kelidane. Pakshi Vahana. Siri Purandara Vittala. Ma'am, little help there.
Ma'am, your screen is frozen. Now it's okay, ma'am.
Vittala Nani Jadasane.
विठल निज दासने
गुड अगेन सिंग द फुल लाइन अगेन
कुक्षि महा लंबोदर
कुक्षि यू आर गेटिंग कंफ्यूज बिटवीन द टू ट्यून्स कुक्षि महा ओनली द पक्षी वाहन इज हायर
कुक्षि महा लंबोदरने इक्षु चापन गेलिदने पक्षी वाहन सिरी पुरंदर विठलन निज दासने
वेरी गुड आर यू गेटिंग विद द तालम
मैम तालम इज गेटिंग कंफ्यूज्ड
यू गेटिंग कंफ्यूज्ड
यस मैम
ट्राई लाइन बाय लाइन
Kukshi
Maha, Kukshi Maha, Lambodarane. Sing slowly.
Kukshi Maha, Lambodarane.
Kukshi. Wait, 1 minute. Kukshi Maha, Lambodarane.
Kukshi Maha.
One, two, three.
One, two, three.
Not One, two, three. The ring finger first. Small finger. First the small finger, then the ring finger. One, two,
three.
Kukshi.
Kukshi.
No. Kukshi.
Kukshi.
Start with the beat. One, then the finger count.
Kukshi maha lambodarani.
The bow has to be longer. Lambodarani.
Lambodarani. Ichu chapana gelidane.
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 No, see, the talam is going wrong. Gelida.
Gelida.
Ne.
Ne.
Gelida ne.
Gelida ne.
See, it's going wrong, see. Gelida ne.
Gelida ne.
Correct. Practice it, okay? Gelidane.
Gelidane.
You should have stopped it before itself. Ne. One, two, three, four. You have to sing till that four. Ne.
Gelidane.
Gelida.
Gelida.
Ne. Sing gelidane.
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 You're going very fast. See, you should focus on the tala. Gelidane. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Gelidane.
Gelidane.
Correct. You got it now? Practice it like that, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Whom did I tell next?
Moushmi.
Moushmi. You joined only today, right?
Moushmi, you can unmute.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
You want to try?
Yes, ma'am.
After Moushmi, Harshita, you want to sing? No, Harshita, just be ready. Yeah, Moushmi, try from Kukshi Maha.
Kukshi Maha Lambodarani.
Kukshi Maha. Wait. Where is the Shruti? Kukshi Maha.
Kukshi maha lambodarane iksha chapana gilidane.
Iksha chapana
gilidane.
Gilidane.
Pakshi
vahane.
Siri purandara.
Siri purandara.
Vitalananija dasane.
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 Are you able to follow?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Harshita, try the same line again.
Yes, ma'am.
Kukshi maha lambodharane iksho chapana gelidane. Pakshi, ma'am, from
again,
this line.
With the talam you try Kukshi maha.
Kukshi maha lambodharane.
No, the lam will come before itself, see. Wait. After Harshita, can Tarun sing this charanam too? Kukshimaha lambodarini. Sing now.
Kukshimaha lambodarini.
Iksho chapan gelidane.
Iksho chapan gelidane.
Correct. Again.
Kokshe maha lambo darane. Iksho chapan gelidane.
Tagore Krishna, we are doing charanam 2 only. Pakshi vahana.
Pakshi vahana.
Siri purandara.
Siri purandara.
Vithalana nija.
Vithalara.
Tala is going wrong. Vithalana nija.
Vithalana nija.
1, 2, 3. That's all. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Vithalana nija.
Vithalana nija.
Dasane.
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 Das.
Dasane.
Ne. Try again now.
Dasane.
You got it now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Tarun? After Tarun, Tejaswini.
Yes, ma'am. Kukshimaha lambodane. Ikshuchapana gelidane. Pakshivahana siripurandara vithalana nija dasane.
Arun, your singing is correct. There is too much of lag in your
lambodarane. Ikshu chapana gelidane.
Arun?
Let me keep it. Kukshimaha. Yes. Some issue, ma'am? Internet?
Yeah, the internet is, it's there too a lag? Much of lag. Can you switch off your video and then try? I think that might be better.
I'll try that, ma'am.
Yeah.
Kukshimaha lambodarane ikshuchapana gelidane. Pakshivahana Siri Purandara Vithalana Nija Dasane.
Correct. I think your Tanam is also correct. The Lambodarane, I have a doubt there. Sing that line.
Pakshimaha Lambodarane.
Now it's correct.
Shima. Okay, ma'am.
Kokshi.
I think I was earlier singing Maha. I was prolonging the lam.
Yes,
Kokshi Maha Lambodarane.
Lambo.
Ikshu chapana gelidane. Lambodarane.
Correct. Now this is correct.
Kokshi Maha Lambodarane. Ikshu chapana. Right, ma'am.
Correct. Now it is correct. Lambodarane.
Should I sing, ma'am?
No, you sang it correctly now.
I think still a lag there, no?
There is still a lag, yes. But now it's better. After you turned off the video, it's slightly better.
Okay. Kokshi Maha Lambodarane. Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. You got it right. It's correct. What you sang is correct, no? Vinita, do you have a doubt or you want to sing? Yeah, Tarun has a doubt. After that, I'll listen to Vinita.
Ma'am, when we say it is Triputa Tisara, and we say it's three beats and then four. So
yes.
Is it also similar to the Rupak that we have here? Is it the seven, is it Saat Matra Ki Taal? Is it seven matras in total?
Which one? The Rupak, is it?
We break it into 3 plus 4. Yes.
3 plus 4 is, Rupaka is only 6. That is 2 plus 4.
Oh, over here, Rupak. Okay, I might be mistaken. I was just confusing over there.
Isra Triputa is 3 plus 4, so a total of 7. Rupak has 6 total. Rupak, you can do it in two types. One is...
The Rupak in the Hindustani class.
Yeah, that is different.
Right, ma'am.
That also has 7, right?
Even the Hindustani classical, ma'am, Rupak.
Yeah, in Hindustani classical, Rupak has?
Okay. Ji, ma'am.
Yeah. In this, the same Rupak, the Rupaka Talam in Carnatic, it has 6. In fact, the next song that I'm going to teach you will be in Rupak Talam, Rupaka Talam. Am I audible, Tarun?
I'm here audible.
Okay.
And there's a lot of similarity between them. Yes, ma'am, you're audible. I think there's a lag from my side on the laptop with my mobile hotspot, ma'am. I think that is the problem.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you were saying something. There is a similarity between...
And the rag... I was saying the rag is also... there's a Hindi song, ma'am. Humko man ki shakti dena. That's in rag Kedar.
Kedar. Kedar
so
is the...
It's a similar...
Kedar and Hamid Kalyani are the equivalent. Yes. The same raga. Kedar
right,
in Hindustani and
right,
Hamid Kalyani in Karnatik are the same. They're very identical.
Right, ma'am.
Hum ko man ki shakti de... Yeah, same raga. I think all KV students know that song, right?
Yes, ma'am.
I can see a lot of smiles. Yes.
I'm from Kendriya Vidyalaya Bolaram.
Okay. You had some doubt?
No, ma'am. I want to sing.
You want to sing? Wait, I'll give you a chance. Don't worry.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now is the song clear for everyone? I want you all to practice the whole song And then tomorrow when I call out the names, you have to sing each section. One person will sing the Pallavi, the other person will sing the Anupallavi, then one more person will sing the full Charanam 1, another person will sing Charanam 2, okay? So four people I will ask to sing tomorrow. Same, the Charanam 1 and Charanam 2, the tune is the same. I think it will be clear to you by now. We have made so many people sing now, okay? So tomorrow we'll go through the same song again. Let's do the exercise that we did yesterday. I'll start with Vinita. You were there yesterday? No. Then I'll ask someone else to do. Then you can sing, Vinita. You listen first and then you can sing.
Hello?
Nityashri, you be ready. Saraswati will show it on the screen now, what we did yesterday. Those who didn't come yesterday, you can see the screen and follow. Nityashri, did you practice it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So this is the exercise that we did yesterday. In the Raga Maya Malava Gaula, the same Tisra Triputa Tala. Saraswati, can you give a space there after the Tisra? In the Tala. Tisra, space, Triputa. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah. Nityashri, sing the first beat, ma.
Yes,
so for the first beat, as I was explaining yesterday, each beat will have one swara. Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma, like that. So Tejaswini, no, not Tejaswini, Nityashri, you first sing the Maya Malava Gaula, Sarigama Padanisa Sanidapa Magarisa, and then after that you go to this.
Yes, ma'am.
Sing the Arohana and Avarohana. What is Arohana? What is Avarohana?
Ma'am, Arohana is the swaras which are in ascent order, like Sarigama Padanisa. And Avarohana is the descent order which are in like Sanidapa Magarisa.
Yes. So this raga has all the seven swaras. Which are the seven swaras?
Sarigama Padani.
Sarigama Padani. And when you come down also same Sanidapa Magari. In the reverse order, same swaras. So this has all the seven swaras in the ascent and all the seven swaras in the descent. Okay? Now you sing the Arohanam Avarohanam of Maya Malava Gaula and then you sing the exercise. You sing the first beat alone first.
Okay, ma'am. Sa re ga ma. Padanisa Sanidapa Magarisa.
1 minute. Tejaswini, are you asleep, lying down or sitting? Oh, you're sitting only. Okay. Yeah. Sing, ma.
Ma'am, the exercises, ma'am.
Your lap looks like a pillow. That's why I asked.
Ma'am, okay. Should I do next one, ma'am? Sariga, sariga, ma.
Yes. Go to the exercise.
Sariga, sariga, ma. Sariga, ma. Sariga, ma. Pa. Ga ma pa, ga ma pa da, ma pa da, ma pa da ni, pa da ni, pa da ni sa, sa ni da, sa.
The position of da is not correct.
Ni da pa, ni da pa ma da.
No, ma, sing that again. Ni da pa,
ni da pa, ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa.
Nityashri, when you tell the syllables, you have to say the pa ma. Don't say the pa ma. You have to say, open your mouth correctly when you're saying, say the swaras.
Okay.
Sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, ni. You have to open your mouth a little bit more, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Sing from sa, ni, da, sa, ni, da, pa.
Ma, this one. Sa, ni, da, sa, ni, da, pa.
Sa, ni, da, pa.
Sa, ni, da, pa.
Da, pa, pa.
Da, pa.
Open your mouth. Pa.
Pa.
You're not opening your mouth at all. You're singing pa. I'm saying pa.
Pa.
Sa, ni, da, pa.
Sa, ni, da, pa.
Ni da pa.
Ni da pa.
Don't. You can sing it plain. Ni da pa. Ni da pa ma.
Ni da pa. Ni da pa.
Your da is not accurate. Ni da. You're singing da elsewhere.
Ni da.
Correct.
Ni da pa. Ni da pa ma. Da pa ma. Da pa.
Sing the talam now.
Da pa ma. Da pa ma ga. Pa ma ga. Pa ma ga re. Ma ga re. Ma ga re sa.
Correct. Just you have to change the way you say ma pa. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Krishan, you want to sing? Try the second speed.
Yeah.
Saraswati, we'll have the gallery view. Yeah. See, wait 1 minute. Sa, the first speed was sung at which speed? Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma, like what I told you yesterday. When you sing the second and third speeds, the tala speed should not change. Only your singing speed should get doubled. So sa ri ga sa ri ga ma will now become sa ri ga sa ri ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa. Sing
sa ri ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ni.
No, you went, the talam went wrong. You sang correctly till now. Sing. In the end, you went wrong in the tala, Krishan. Till that, you were correct. Try again. Concentrate on the tala.
Ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma.
Very good. Bhanumati, try now. Yes.
Sariga, 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 ma, riga, ma, riga, ma.
Bhanumati, wait. This is not second speed. Sariga, sariga, ma.
Sariga, sariga, ma.
What is second speed? What is first speed? What is second speed? You first tell me.
In first speed, only one talam, it will be sa. In second speed, in one, it will be two.
In first speed, for one beat, you will have one note, one swara. Sa, ri, ga, like that. For second speed, for one beat, for each beat, you will have two swaras. So, sa, ri will come on one beat. Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa. Now you sing.
Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni pa da ni.
Ma, you're going wrong. Sa ri ga sa, first say sa. You're singing at a different pitch. Sa. Sing lower. Sa.
Sa.
Okay, you sing in that pitch. You're not able to change. You sing in that pitch. I'll switch this off. Sing.
Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma ri ga.
Okay. Ananya, do you want to try?
Ma'am, shall I sing the second speed?
Second speed, yes.
Yes.
After Ananya, I saw some other new name. 1 minute. Just be ready, ma, Ananya. I'll just say who will sing next and then we can continue. Shravya, have you sung till now? Is Shravya there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Did you follow what was taught now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you be ready. Next, you can sing.
Okay, ma'am.
Ananya, you sing now. The second speed.
Yes, ma'am.
Slowly. Sari. Only if you sing it at this speed, you can sing the third speed. If your second speed is going to be so fast, then you can't sing the third speed. Yeah.
Ga ma pa ga ma pa ta ma pa ta ma pa ta ni pa ta ni pa ta ni sa sa ni da sa ni da pa ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri.
Correct. Very good. Just the Shruti, you have to sing to this Shruti, okay? Mm-hmm. I don't know, maybe it's not very clear for you. But what you sang was correct. Shravya?
Yes, ma'am.
Try, ma.
Sariga, sariga.
Sariga.
Sariga, sariga, ma. Riga, ma, riga, ma, pa. Ga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, da. Ma, pa, da, ma, pa, da, ni. Pa, da, ni, pa, da, ni, sa.
Pa, wait, wait, wait. Padani. Sing the swaras have to be at the right place, ma. Sing from the beginning.
Sariga, sariga, ma. Riga, ma, riga, ma, pa. Ga, ma, pa.
Where is ga? Ga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, da.
Ga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, da. Ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni pa da
pa da ni pa da ni sa should be in the ascent. You're singing it down. Pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni sa. Sa ni da sa ni da pa ni da pa ni da pa ma. Da pa ma ga pa ga pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri sa.
Okay. Pragya and Pranvi, can you try the third speed? After Pragya, Harshita can sing.
Sari ga, sari ga, ma, ri ga.
All of you are going fast, ma. Sing slowly. The tala should be in the same speed.
Sari ga, ma, ri ga, ma, ri ga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, da, ma, pa.
Wait, wait, wait. Listen to the Shruti first. Sa ri ga ma pa.
Sa ri ga ma pa.
Now you sing. Sa ri ga, sa ri ga ma, ri ga ma, ri ga ma pa, ga ma pa, ga ma pa, da ma pa, da ma pa, da ni.
Sariga, sariga, mariga, mariga, ma pa, ga ma pa, da ma pa, da.
Ga ma pa.
Second speed.
Okay, do the second speed first. I started the third speed using the second speed. Sariga, sariga, mariga, mariga, ma pa.
Sariga, sariga. Ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da.
Where is da? Where is da?
Da
ga ma pa ga ma pa da
ga ma pa ga ma pa da. Ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa.
Again, the da is not correct. Ni da pa ni da pa ma.
Ni da pa ni da pa ma. Da pa ma da pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri sa
ma ga ri sa
ma ga ri sa.
Ri, the ri has to be lower. Your ri and da are not in correct position. Risa.
Risa.
Try the third speed.
Mom, can you sing just once so that I can get the speed properly?
Sariga, sariga, ma, riga, ma, riga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, da, ma, pa, da, ma, pa, da, ni.
Sariga, sariga, ma, riga, ma, riga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, ga, ma, pa, da, ma, pa, da, ma, pa, da, ni.
You're going to a different ragam. You're singing padani padani sa. That is a different ragam. Padani padani sa. Padani padani sa.
Padani padani sa.
Now sing that fast. Padani padani sa.
Padani padani sa.
Ma pada ma padani 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 sa.
Ma ma pada ma padani padani padani.
See, padani sa. When you're going to the da, it slowly goes up. Ma padani 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 sa.
Ma pada ma padani pad padani pada.
Pada
da, da,
ma pada ma pada ni pada ni pada ni sa,
ma pada ni pada ni pada ni sa,
sani da pa ni da pa ma.
Sani da pani da pa ma.
Yeah, again, da. Da is not correct. Sani da pa.
Sani da pa. Sani da pa. Ni da pa. Ni da pa ma. Da pa ma.
Da pa ma. Da pa ma ga.
Da pa ma. Da pa ma ga. Pa ma ga, pa ma ga ri, ma ga ri, ma ga ri sa.
So again, the ri is also going wrong. Ma ga ri sa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Sing it again.
Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da. Ma padani 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 sa sani da pani da pani
da. Yes, you're going wrong in the ascent. You were going correctly. Again, when you're coming down, the da is going wrong. For the da and the re is it's going wrong. Sani da pani da pani da pa ma da pa ma da pa ma ga. Pa maga ri maga ri maga ri sa.
Sani da pa ni da pa ni da pa maga pa maga pa maga ri maga ri maga ri sa.
Correct. Uttra, you want to try? Third speed?
Sure, ma'am. Sari ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa da ni pa da ni pa da ni sa ni da pa ni da pa ni da pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri sa. Sari ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni pa da ni sa ni da pa ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri sa.
You stopped there in between. That's why you lost it. This the third speed only when you sing it twice fully it'll finish correctly. You sang it correctly. I think after the first cycle ended, you stopped. That's where you lost the talam.
Half beat gap.
Yes. Otherwise, it's correct. Who wants to try this? You want to try it once more?
Yeah.
Okay. You went wrong in between. You have to fully concentrate on the talam. You do again.
Yeah.
In between, what you did was you left one. That's why you went wrong.
Sariga sariga mari gamari gama pagama pagama padama padama padani 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 sa sami da sami da pa ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa mag pa maga pa magari 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 sa sariga 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 mari gamari gama pagama pagama pad ma pada ma padani 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 sa sami da sami da ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa mag pa maga pa magari 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 sa. I don't know where I'm going.
No, you stopped in between there. You got a doubt and you stopped. That's where you lost those two.
Okay.
You practice it, otherwise you're getting it. No, you somewhere in between you're stopping. Sariga sariga ma riga ma riga ma paga ma paga ma pada ma pada ma padani 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 sa sa ni da sa ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri sa sariga sariga riga ma riga ma paga ma paga ma pada ma pada ma pada padani padani sa sa ni da pa ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri sa.
Yeah. Should I do it
when
once
you
more?
Sing the second cycle, you have to note some point which comes on the samam. So the second cycle ga ma pa ga ma pa da comes on the beat. When you notice, you can.
Okay.
Before that, you're going wrong. You're just giving a pause there, so you're going wrong there.
Okay. Sariga sariga mari gamari gama paga ma paga ma pada ma pada ma padani 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 sa sa ni da ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa mag pa maga pa magari 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 sariga sariga mari gamari gama gama paga ma pada ma pada ma padani 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 sa ni da ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa mag pa mag pa magari 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 sa.
Oh, you got it correctly. So in the second cycle, ga ma pa da comes on the samam again.
Yeah.
Ni da pa ma. When you come down, if you notice the ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa mag pa mag pa magari 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 sa. That also comes in the beginning of the cycle.
Yes.
So if you note such points which come on the beat, so you'll know if you go somewhere wrong, you can stop yourself and you can correct yourself. Otherwise, you won't know where you're going wrong.
I was putting one wave, like I was just skipping one wave.
Yeah,
so
you were skipping one.
That's why it happened.
Yeah. Okay. Vedant? Yeah?
Ma'am? Ma'am, is this exercise from Alankaras, Tristra,
yes,
Jati, yeah. Triputit Talam?
Yes, yes. Yesterday we gave an introduction to that from the Alankara, the fifth one. This is Tristra, Jati, Triputit Talam. Vedant?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now you sing the Arohanam Avarohanam that we sang for this raga. What is the name of this raga?
Ma'am, Maya Malava Gaula.
Yes. sing the scale of sing the arohanam arohanam.
Sarega.
Slowly. Sari ga
ma pa da ni sa pa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Sing it again.
Sari ga ma pa da ni sa pa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Okay, now I'm going to sing something. You have to tell me what I have changed. Okay, sari ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. What did it do now? You sang Maya Malava Gaula. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. That is what you sang. Now listen to what I am singing. Tell me where I am singing it differently. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
Ma'am, in first one you have changed it. Ga ma.
Correct. The ma was different, right? Sa ri ga ma. Now I'm singing. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. You sing.
Ma'am, ma. Sa ri ga ma pa.
That is the first one. Now the ma should be higher. Sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Pa da ni sa. All that is the same.
Pa da ni sa.
Again, when you're coming down. Sa ni dha pa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Ma ga.
Ma ga.
Ma ga.
Where is ma? Ma pa ma pa ma. That this ma is very close to the pa.
Ma pa ma ga ri sa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
Ga ma pa.
The ma, the ma, you have to raise the ma. There are two varieties of the swara ma. In Maya Malava Gaula, it is a smaller variety which is called Shuddha Madhyama. Ma is the swara Madhyama, right? So in that it is called Shuddha Madhyama, or the smaller variety of ma. It comes below the next one. The next one is called Prati Madhyama. Prati, prati madhyama is the second ma, second variety of ma. So,
yes,
sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni sa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Simarpreet, you'll try next, okay? Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga ri sa.
Sani da pa ma ga ri.
Ma, you're not singing the ma different. Sani da pa ma ga ri sa.
Sani da pa ma ga ri sa.
Saraswati, can I have the screen share? The third page. Not the third page, second page. This one. So now, by changing just one swara, the ma, you get a different raga. When we had Sarigama Padani, the first raga was called Maya Malava Gaula. Now by changing the madhyama, Sarigama Padani sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. This new raga is called Pantu Varali. See, I've written it there. You can make a note of it. It's called Pantu Varali.
1 minute, ma'am.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Simapreet, try. After Simapreet, Chandrakala can try. Did you understand the difference, Simapreet, between Maya Malava Gaula and Panthuvarali? Only the swara ma will change. All the other swaras are the same.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, try.
Sariga, sariga.
Oh, no, no, no. Wait, wait. We'll come to the exercise later. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
1 minute. Is everyone able to see the screen share? Tejaswini says she is not able to see. Clear to me.
Ma'am, it is clear to me also.
Okay. Then Tejaswini, something wrong. You just check. You sing, Simatpreet. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
No, 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 you're going wrong. Sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni sa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Sa, have you all written it down? Can
yes,
you close
ma'am.
The screen?
Yes, ma'am, I've written
called
it.
Called Panthuvarali, okay. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni sa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Sa ni dha pa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma.
Ri ga ma ri ga ma pa.
Ri ga ma ri ga ma pa.
Ga ma pa ga ma pa da.
Ga ma pa ga ma pa da.
Ma pa da ma pa da ni.
Ma pa da ma pa da ni.
Pa da ni pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni pa da ni sa.
Sa ni dha sa ni dha pa.
Sa ni dha sa ni dha pa.
Ni dha pa ni dha pa ma.
Ni dha pa ni dha pa ma.
Ma
ma.
Ni dha pa ni. ma da pa ma ga
dha pa ma dha pa ma ga
dha pa ma you're singing the ma wrong dha pa ma dha pa ma ga
dha pa ma ba, dha pa ma ga
pa ma ga pa ma ga ri
pa ma ga pa ma ga ri
ma ga ri ma ga ri sa
ma ga ri ma ga ri sa
is it clear you have yes. changed the ma sa you try once more Simatpreet
sa re ga sa re ga ma
you're not giving the other variety of ma at all sa re ga sa re ga ma
sa re ga sa re ga ma re ga ma re ga ma pa dha pa dha
ga ma pa ga ma pa da
ga ma pa ga ma pa dha ma pa dha ma pa dha ni pa dha ni pa dha ni sa
sa sa ni dha sa ni dha pa
sa ni dha sa ni dha pa ni ni dha pa ni dha pa ma
dha ni dha pa ni dha pa ma
ni dha pa ni dha pa ma dha pa ma dha pa ma ga pa ma ga
pa ma ga pa ma ga ri
pa ma ga pa ma ga ri
ma ga ri ma ga ri sa
ma ga ri ma ga ri sa
yes Tarun
Ma'am, I just wanted to ask one small thing.
Yeah.
When we, so for example, in the Hindustani classical, we have the Komal and the Tivra. What do yes. we call it in the Carnatic music, ma'am? And how are we identified? So I'm not able to identify it on my scale, C
yes,
sharp.
Komal and Tivra are, Komal is a
yeah.
the smaller variety and Tivra is the bigger one. So it's usually
is the
it's,
bigger one. So
yeah, so here in, for each swara, the name is different. It is not Komal and Tivra for everything. So here, for the Madhyama, okay. for the Ma, it is called Shuddha. So Komal is Shuddha, Shuddha Madhyama. And the Tivra is Prati Madhyama.
Okay, so otherwise dha, it is Madhyam?
Madhyam, yes. So Madhyam uh-huh. has two varieties. The Komal and Tivra is called Shuddha and Prati.
Okay, ma'am. And whereas we say the ma is Shuddha ma and Komal ma is Komal and Tivra ma is Tivra. But you're also saying that it is not the same for all the swaras.
Yeah. So for example, for Ri, for the Rishabha, Rishabh it is Shuddha and Chatusra. Shuddha Rishabha and Chatusra Rishabha.
Okay,
the Komal
ma'am.
And Tivra are known by different names. The Komal okay. is again Shuddha, but the Tivra is called Chatusra Rishabha. So for each swara, okay, it differs. I'll probably make a list and show it tomorrow. The two varieties,
perfect,
I'll compare. The Komal and Tivra.
And this new raga that we are doing, in this we are using Tivra Madhyam.
Yes, correct. All the others are same, like the first one that we did. So
and
just
there is difference in writing that, ma'am? Or we all always
no,
write sarega
ma? All that is the same. Only
so we
singing,
have to memorize it.
Yes. So only while singing, you use the Tivra Madhyam instead of the Komal. Rest is
okay,
the same.
So
it gives rise to a different raga. That's why took a raga in which one swara differs.
Right. Ma'am. So it is the responsibility of the musician to remember it. Not in the notation is sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Yes.
So no Tivra and no Komal, nothing of that sort.
That we can do. If we want the subscript, you can show it. You can put a ma 1 or ma 2 below. Mm-hmm. But that's not necessary. If you're singing this raga, so this rag will have only the Tivra Madhyam. So
understood.
If you say that you are singing this exercise in this particular raga called Pantuvarali, then it goes without saying that you will be singing the Tivra Madhyama.
Right, ma'am. And also, it is wrong to compare everything, I mean, in Hindustani classical and Carnatic, rather than that, just stick to what one is.
No, no, there's nothing wrong. It's the same thing. It's the same thing. You have two varieties there, you have two varieties here also. In fact, in this, for two swaras, you have three varieties actually. I won't go into too much of complication. There are three varieties in few.
Understood.
Yeah. So, but you can compare. There's nothing wrong in comparing the Komal Tivra. That concept is the same.
Okay, ma'am.
So, Komal Tivra, just that the nomenclature is different here.
Understood.
I'll make a chart and show it tomorrow so that it becomes more clear for you. For each swara, what I will do is I'll write the Komal Tivra in the Hindustani and then the equivalent in the Carnatic style also. I'll show it.
Very kind of you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
That'll make it very clear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Banumati, I'll call you, ma. Wait, wait. Just be a little patient, okay? Everyone has to get a chance. Yeah, now Chandrakala.
Excuse me, ma'am. I have a doubt. Ma'am, can I leave this meeting because I am having my guitar class?
Sure, sure. We'll finish in 5 minutes.
Okay, ma'am.
Let Chandrakala sing it once and then we'll finish with that. And then tomorrow, like yesterday I said, we'll do the same exercise in another ragam. So I introduced this raga today. This is called Panthuvarali. The only difference between the Maya Malava Gaula and Panthuvarali is that the Madhyama is different. All the other swaras are the same. Okay. So tomorrow what we will do is we will do the same exercise in Panthuvarali and I will start the new song. In the meanwhile, I'll ask one of you to sing. We have to revise this Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka again tomorrow. So we'll start off with that. You be very thorough with that. So once I'm confident that you have got this song correctly, then after that, we'll go to the second song tomorrow. Okay? Chandrakala, you want to try?
Yes, ma'am.
There are two more people who haven't sung. Sohan Singh and Sudarshan. They haven't sung today at all. Yeah, Chandrakala, you sing.
Sa, sa, ri, ga, ma, pa,
da. Sa, ri, ga, sa, ri, ga, ma. We'll sing the exercise.
Okay, ma'am. Sa, ri, ga, sa, ri, ga, ma, ri, ga, ma, pa. Ga ma pa ga ma.
No, ma. You haven't got the new ragam at all. Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma.
Sa sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Ri ga ma ri ga ma pa.
Ri ga ma ri ga ma pa.
Okay, you sing.
Ga ma pa ga ma pa dha. Ma pa dha ma pa dha ni. Pa dha ni pa dha ni sa. Sa ni da sa ni da pa. Ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma da pa ma ga pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri ma ga ri sa.
Okay, now what raga did you sing?
What, ma'am?
What is the name of the raga that you sang now?
Panthuvarali.
You didn't sing Panthuvarali. You sang the first one, Maya Malava Gaula. You sang that only now. Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma is Maya Malava Gaula. Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma. You have to raise the ma.
Sa ri ga sa ri ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa. Sa sa
sa ri ga ma ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa
ga ma. Okay, wait. I'll ask someone else to try. Okay, ma. Valmik, you're there? He's not there. Tarun, do you want to try? Is Simarpreet still here? He said he's leaving, but the hand is still showing. Okay. Yeah, Tarun, please sing.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa ma.
Sa ri ga ma pa.
So that is the difference.
Dha ni sa. That's the difference, ma'am.
Ga-ma.
I find it difficult, ma'am. I feel the problem is the swaras, no, ma'am. This is my thing. That's the reason I wanted to attend this workshop also. I can sing, but for me to identify the swaras, no, it becomes a little difficult when I'm practicing. Me.
You just try this. Ga ma ma pa. So now I'm singing both the madhyama.
Right, ma'am. But like this, I can pick. Like this, I can pick. Take it, ma'am.
Ah.
When you will sing, I'll take it. But I think that practice part is missing. But I'll surely try, ma'am. Sa re ga ma ma pa da
da ni sa
sa ni sa sa ni dha pa ma
sa ga, ni dha pa ma ma
ma ma ma ma
ga. The ga is same, so I'm just showing you the difference between the two, ma, and then we have to remove this the komal. In this you should see only the tivra, right? Sa ri ga ma pa.
Yes, ma'am. Sa ni sa, sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Sa ni dha pa ma
ma ma ga re sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
So what a good way of getting this understanding, Tarun, is at each note, you sustain a lot and sing. Before you forget about all these exercises, I'm just right, telling ma'am. You a way by which these the position of the swaras become clear to you. So what you should do right. is sa ri ga ma pa dha. So at each note you have a sustained you stop there for a long time so that it registers the sthana registers in your mind when you're right, doing the ma'am. First raga sa ri ga ma pa dha ni. You try this first and then this, and then what you do, yeah, we'll finish in 2 minutes. I'll just make this clear and then we can continue tomorrow. Sa ri ga ma ma pa. If you have a Q keyboard, it's very easy to follow with that. A keyboard or a piano.
I bought the harmonium just for this, ma'am.
Yes, the harmonium is very...
I was trying to figure that out.
Yes. That's very...
But I tried it on the C sharp, and I think that's where I was getting a little confused, because right now the scale registered is G sharp.
Scale is different. Yes, G sharp. So with that, the harmonium is a good way to practice. With that, so in C sharp you try. So at each note you sustain and you stop. Sa re ga ma pa ga ma pa re ga ma pa sa re ga ma pa. So when you try just such small phrases again and again, then it becomes very clear to your mind, and that ma will get registered, the tivra madhyama. Ma pa pa ma ma pa pa ma ma pa ma pa ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa ri ga ma pa ri ga ma pa ri ga ma pa. And when you sing the previous raga, it is ri ga ma pa ri ga ma pa ri ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa. So this madhyama is closer to the ga. The tivra madhyama is closer to the pa.
Pa.
Ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa da ga ma pa da. This is Maya Malava Gaula. Ga ma pa ga ma pa ga ma pa ri ga ma pa ri ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ma pa da pa da ma pa da. So sing small phrases where the ma comes again and again and again, so that it becomes imprinted in your mind. So that is how you
understood, ma'am.
Yeah. So tomorrow we'll continue with this.
Thank you, ma'am. So kind of you.
Okay. See you all tomorrow.
Thank you, ma'am.
We'll start. We'll do this as I told you. The Panthurali. Today's homework is to practice Sharana Siddhi Vinayaka thoroughly. We have finished the song. Tomorrow I don't want to go back teaching that again. I just want to listen to all of you sing, okay? Otherwise, there's more time goes in teaching the same thing again and again. So we have done that enough number of times today. So tomorrow we'll only be listening to others sing the song. And then we'll do this exercise. I want you to practice this Panthuvarali, at least the Sarigama Padanisa Sanidapa Magarisa. And then we'll do the exercise in this. We'll start the new song tomorrow, okay? Okay, see you all tomorrow. Bye.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Gayatriji. As ma'am had said, you can go back and practice. You can also refer to the YouTube videos to understand what we have taught in last 2 days and practice thoroughly and come back tomorrow. Also, try to sit in a comfortable position as mentioned before, and try to join at 8:45 so that we can start in time. And we can use the same link to join tomorrow. Thank you all.
Some doubt.